Today's day six, and today's a big day because today you get your sutures removed. So you're gonna come into the office. Prior to, I recommend that you do take a Tylenol dose. You do not need to wash your hair in the afternoon, so it's important to wash your hair before you come to this appointment. The bruising is gonna continue to be diminishing, the swelling is gonna be diminishing, and we will go over in detail what your next level of instructions are to be.